Karthik. And now Virat the king. We'll just look around this packed Melbourne cricket ground. Rohit Sharma, watch your back. But it doesn't matter today. Isn't it? 90,000 people are singing and cheering and dancing.